In front of me is CUBOT King Kong X, and today I would like to show you how you can block app notifications. Begin by opening settings and hitting notifications. Now tap on app notifications and use green switches next to your apps to block all notifications from them, or grey ones to switch them back on. You can also tap on any app on the left and do the same from here. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like, comment and subscribe. Bye!